first exercise we're going to do is a reverse shrug. We found this a really effective exercise to target your lower traps for your shoulder stability, because in the sequences we'll show you, it forces you to incorporate body weight, but also neutral spine position, as well as moving the muscles independently of those other parts of your body. So if we think about the regular shrug of your shoulders, straight up and straight down, gets a lot of levator scap, a lot of upper traps, which are terrible for your shoulder stability. They bring you into an anterior tilt, as well as helping with the upward rotation. Your lower traps, while still upwardly rotating the scapula, gives you that posterior tilt back, which allows you to position the scapula and therefore the humerus much better to control the movement of your shoulder. So the first progression we're going to show you is you set yourself up with the bench. You want to turn your hands back so that you're already into a much better posture. I'm going to come forward just off the bench. So now I have a good neutral spine position. All my weight is into my hands. I'm trying to keep my elbows straight. I'm going to let myself descend so my shoulders come up. And then I'm going to pinch my shoulders down and back, really activating those lower traps and some of your lats. So up, push back down. My legs aren't doing any of the work here. All the muscle is just being isolated through there. Up, hold, incorporate our breathing mechanics. You can go to single leg. But really good exercise, we feel, to be able to produce neutral spine position, as well as isolate the stabilizing muscles of the shoulder.